Let's draw an object that starts with the letter B. You can find this object in schools and churches. It's a bell.